playoff bench.
Oh, what a move by Earl Thompson.
Bobcat star is back in Brandon after